Hey yo, I think you guys can hear me, see me as well. We're live with Luna. Gonna take a look at Lego Star Wars. Or not Star Wars. Lego DC Supervillains. Dang it. That's the one. Star Wars is the other one. They got Lego everything, man. Yeah, shout out to Amazon Luna. Let's see. We got up in here. Okay. For some reason I got a echo. Get rid of that. Oh, holy cow. It's on the highest thing there. Okay, does it say first looks? Okay, I gotta make sure because some reason my Twitch has been like acting up, then this mic's been acting up too. Whenever I'm on this thing, it cranks up the volume. I don't know why it does that. It does it every time on here. Which I'm gonna get this wavelength thing pulled up. Okay, hopefully it doesn't go. It doesn't keep shifting, but it does. It keeps doing it. Okay, well, let's get into it. How's everyone doing today? Happy Monday. Hi, Zoni. Wanna come over here? She's just staring at me. Let's see. Gotta drink that water. Water. WB Games. Got it mixed. Okay. 777 brightness. Definitely you're gonna get captured on this one. Jeez. I call it live fire in this. Yeah, let's see.
My name is Mr. Gordon. We've had a report of a break-in at Wayne Tech. Reports of laughter and green gas.
Right.
Sounds like a certain someone.
I'm already en route to Stryker's Island with our special suspect. Call in Detective Bullock. He can look into the break-in.
Sure thing, boss. Enjoy Metropolis.
It's always sunny in Metropolis. Talk about your right side of the tracks. But even this place isn't without its problems.
Damn. You're not a drag, Commissioner Gordon.
Officer,
holy cow.
I'm expected. Is everything ready?
Sure. I mean, yes, sir.
Thank you, officer. Stay frosty. Good day, sir.
Frosty.
We got a little fuzzy inside my shirt.
Normally, our precinct wouldn't ask for the help of someone with your
It's gonna rip the whole street.
But since you're the closest thing we have to an expert in these matters, I need to ask you what you make of this.
I make my custom character.
I have to admit, I'm a little out of my league with this one.
Preset character. Interesting how that's the first one. Damn. What are these? Oh man. What the hell? What the heck? What a nice character's name is in the keyboard. Okay, I can't. What? What the hell's going on here? These controls. Oh my gosh. It's so weird with the keyboard. It's the buttons that you press are not the buttons that you think it would be. How come it's not putting the beard on it? Damn it. No. It's so weird, these controls. What the hell? I got rid of my mustache doing that. That's fine. I'm just scared of that. should. You can change all of this? Change the color though. The guy looks like he's on crack.
suspect was apprehended at a laboratory break-in. The lab belonged to an old colleague of yours, Mr. Professor Ivo.
Professor Ivo? I still fail to see what a break-in has to do with me.
The good professor and you were mixed up with the Amazo project.
The android capable of stealing powers from superheroes.
If our suspect has acquired similar abilities, they have the potential to become a huge threat. Maybe if you cooperate and decide if they're a danger, we could see about knocking a couple of decades off your sentence.
Very well.
Couple decades.
I've no interest in yet another superpowered loser in the world. Who designed your costume?
This one doesn't say anything.
Someone stole my donut and my uniform and... Oh, wait. There they are.
What?
Hello, Mercy. Better late than never. Let's get out of here.
Oh.
This is the point we escape. Come on, rookie. You're with Lex Luthor now, the greatest ever criminal mastermind.
Are you sure about this?
If nothing else, rookie will be excellent cannon fodder.
Hey, that's me at super speed. Look at that. That's cool.
This way, my dear. We'll soon be out of this depressing place.
Not if we can't find a way past those lasers.
Relax, Mercy. The controls are located on the upper level. Let's find a way to get to them, shall we?
Oh, wow. Super fast, boy! Oh, okay, and then it still has a switch.
I think we've got company.
Such rude interruptions. Let's remind them who they're dealing with.
Oh. Okay, I was like, what the heck?
This is no challenge. for someone of my immense genius.
What the fuck? Okay, that's a loon. I didn't completely kill that. I don't know what the hell is this doing here. Oh, here we go. Oh, dang, where are we supposed to go, man? Well, I'm back in free play to earn XP. Okay. It doesn't do the thing ultimate. Let's just open up this thing over here.
I'll have this taken care of with ease.
Ah, jeez. That took way too long to figure out. Like, what do you want me to do here? Playing keyboard and mouse is interesting for this stream. Or so, just keyboard and mouse.
This is no challenge for someone of my immense genius.
Oh, done. Hold H to target and fire right there. Hold this. Hold an H. kind of supposed to be someone else. There's work. What the heck? Yeah, my other guy died too, are you kidding me? hold H. So I'm doing hold H. There we go. Well, it works when I have her out. It's supposed to aim all the way over here. There's no way. What the heck do you want me to do? Gonna do it with her. Oh, now it doesn't. What the hell? Why wasn't it not? I don't know. I guess because I was using her. I don't know. Then I have to tap K with her. So I get to switch different ones depending on what's going on, I guess. Huh? Oh shit. Okay, let me go back to my guy.
Noise you're making, you could wake the dead.
Dang, we get to play as Grundy. Hell yeah. Boom!
You'd better be serious about getting us out of here, Luther. Who's that with you?
Dang.
A new friend for Grundy.
I hate to break up the reunion, but shouldn't we be making tracks?
Quite right, my dear. We'll need to activate the elevator to get where we're going.
Oh. I forgot this game would get the like crazy abilities. Oh yeah. The Catwoman. Man, imagine that, you're just gonna mess up while you're sleeping. What a cat. I'm gonna suck that thing up. I need that. Okay. Oh, sweet.
That did it. Let's go.
Wait. Are we going further into the prison? I thought the idea of an escape was to get out.
Yeah, even Grundy knows that.
Patience. You'll understand soon enough.
This is our stop.
Where are we now?
Up ahead in that containment chamber. That's our target.
How did I make it all the way over here already?
He just absorbed it. How is that possible?
Acquiring superpowers. It's just like Professor Ivo's Amazo project. Let's see if we can put these new abilities to good use.
Ethan. Oh, okay. That's crazy, huh? In the style. From my chest, Iron Man style. Oh, hell yeah.
What's inside that thing, Luther? I don't like being kept in the dark like this.
Quit complaining, Cheetah. Once it's open, you'll see.
That's what I'm doing. I just got popped. What? Okay, I'm not able to kill that thing. It's so weird.
Thank you.
But I have to use it to kill it. That was just, it wasn't hitting before. That was so weird.
Okay, that takes care of that. Just one more to deal with.
Grundy wants to know what's inside.
What is it?
Splendid work. Well done to you.
Okay, maybe now we'll get some answers.
Stop right there, Luthor.
Ah, Superman. I'm guessing a campfire is missing an overgrown Boy Scout.
And Stryker's prison kitchen is missing one bald-headed pot washer.
I chop the vegetables now.
Good for you. Now get back in your cell.
I think not, Superman. I believe you've met...
Metallo? He's too unstable to be outside that cell.
Unstable for you, perhaps. His kryptonite core doesn't bother me one bit.
Freedom!
Now to get off this rock.
Mm-hmm. You're not going anywhere.
You really think you can stop me?
No, but we can.
Oh,
huh?
Booyah!
Not so fast, bad guys.
Back off! Green's my thing!
Where's Batman?
Said he had to take care of an emergency.
Harley Quinn here, documenting another classic criminal caper!
And now the star of this show!
Where is it?
We just stole some neato stuff, previously procured by Wang Tech. Mr. J and I love a good rabbin.
Taken from all those suckers who are too honest to steal.
No, 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 it's not here! It's not here!
Aw, come on, Puddin. Say something funny for a
viewers.
Oh, not now, Pumpkin. Can't you see I'm dizzy? Here, take this.
Ooh, pretty. Whatever it is.
Nowhere to run, Joker.
Button, how about we get on the chopper?
Relax! He'll never hit us from way up there!
Two with one shot. Not bad.
Team
Mr. J. The Joker cop does an awfully long way up there. How are we gonna reach it?
Why, it's so simple.
Oh, sweet.
We go up while keeping our heads down. We climb to the top while keeping a low profile.
So, you say, and we should look for some stairs or something?
Well, yes.
Got it. Let's go, hun.
Yeah, they got all the stuff. It's crazy. This thing was okay. What is this? Okay. Whoa. What the? That was awkward.
You all set? Ready, Mr. J!
That was actually pretty cool. Damn. Double jump into that? Oh man. I like how she's skating. Spam it like that.
This is it, Ollie. Let's go.
About time. This whole place is starting to get real crazy.
What the?
Good thing they're too busy fighting those goofs. They don't got time to stop us, huh, Mr. J?
Of villainy.
Who are you?
I am Ultraman, and these are my friends. The Justice Syndicate, Owlman, Superwoman, Grid, Johnny Quick, Power Ring, and Sea King.
There's something really familiar about these guys.
We're here to help.
Thank you. Oh, there's a lot of villains in this one. Holy cow. Is that many?
Skip to the end. Joker's getting away.
Your entire planet is in terrible danger due to a threat from our world.
What threat?
Dang.
Cheese and crackers! You're not gonna believe this. Hey! Wait for me!
People of Earth One,
we That's crazy.
Are the Justice Syndicate. We come from a parallel version of your world known as Earth Three. We're awesome, and we're here to help.
Your Justice League have had to go on a mission in deep space.
They asked us to watch over you while they are away.
What? That's not what happened.
Enough TV now, Harley. Too much is bad for your eyes.
But Mr. J, I saw those new Justice Bozos make the old Justice Bozos vanish using some little doohickey thingy. Ugh, if I had my phone, I could show you.
Shush, shush, shush. I'm still searching for my wonderful toy. Care to join us, Lex?
I'd rather wear a wig. Besides, I have matters to attend to in Metropolis. Oh, and thanks for the ride, Joker.
Why do I never take the keys out of that thing?
Wow, a new Joker truck would be real powerful getting around. How are we gonna build something like that around here?
Oh, Harley, you've got to start thinking creatively. There's plenty of scraps lying around we can use.
Oh, yeah, I guess if you put it that way, Puddin'. Let's get to work.
Alright, we'll play a little bit more of this. Almost at the hour mark. Well, hi, kitty. Come on. Sona is coming up to say hello to everyone. Say hi, Zoni. Say hi to Luna. Okay, let's see. But what up, Luna? In chat. Shout out to the bot squad, too. So it's pretty much who's watching this. I hope you have a great day, great morning. Enjoyed the show today. Be sure to smash that like and follow for more if you haven't already. Whoa. Interesting.
Hey, boss, don't you got a toy that'll fit in there?
I don't know. Oh, what the heck? So you have to do a survey to get cheat codes? Wow. Yeah, I don't know what it wants us to do here. Oh, what the fuck? From the truck getting him. What the heck? Area here, and then that'll be it. I watch one more cutscene. That'll be it for now. This one. Take a mini break, and then we'll come back. Try with some more Luna stuff. Maybe some of that Monster Harvest game. Or some Dimasia or something.
Round up the delightful ne'er-do-wells who'll be aiding us on our mission.
Not only my custom character, though. This is definitely an interesting game. It's said, at least with the story and stuff that they're rolling with. So are we going back to where our character is, or what? To celebrate the Lego Bat, Lego Movie 2 video game, four DC characters have been added to the character grid. Why does this drive so crazily? Wow.
Looks like
this drive's horrible. Jesus. What
I
the?
My own stunts, you know.
Okay.
Sorry, folks. Use this call. Pre-signed autographs are available from my website. So this is the gig economy, huh? God, I need a better agent.
These controls are so weird, though. Because then you can't move the camera. Like, how do you move the camera? That's my whole thing, too. You can't. You're just stuck driving it.
Even I couldn't get a reservation.
Yeah, I don't know where I'm supposed to be going here.
Him? Aw, I was hoping it'd be...
Looks like my ride's here. You guys just keep doing that. Ooh, but riddle me this. Which one of you will get tired and give up first?
All right, we'll get to the next point, and then we'll probably stop after that. For this one, though, this one is pretty fun. It'd be pretty fun for the kids and stuff, unless you are a fan of this stuff. I don't know. Not really a big fan of Lego games, to be honest, but they are fun.
Sadly, I think you lost it a long time ago, Harley. An evil justice.
This handling is so weird in this. Why? Why is there? Oh my god. Okay.
You promised you could drive. I thought
I
could.
Yeah, I thought I could.
We need to get out of here right now.
I don't think this is the right way one bit here. Nope, get back in.
Can't we come to some sort of agreement?
Looks like the good doctor's been caught red-handed, boss. Maybe some laughing gas could flush out the cops and free him?
Okay, so if you hit space, it controls the camera a little bit there. But it used to also switch your character, which is weird. So I don't know why it's not anymore. I don't know.
You just love it when a rescue mission comes together. Ah, it's so good to have the whole gang back together again. Next stop, Gotham City Police Department.
There's got to be something to this.
Some sort of race. Alright, let's see what this is. Last little bit. It's a new story, yes.
Hey, Lois, I got it working.
Sure, Jimmy, just give me a minute here.
International award-winning reporter Miss Lois Lane, hot on the heels of a, hot story.
Hello? No, I'm trying to contact Jim Gordon, Commissioner Gordon. Would you quit bugging me with your new camera, Jimmy? Go and film Clark instead.
Ooh, no can do, Lois. Clark hasn't shown up for work yet.
It's not like Clark to be late.
Hello? Commissioner. Hi, Lois Lane here, Daily Planet. Care to comment on the recent break-in at the Amazo Labs?
Yes, Miss Lane. We're doing everything we can to... The prisoner we were transporting. Well, I can't comment on that. Yes, they are still at large. Not here, Harvey. Put it in the vault. Miss Lane, I've got to go. I'm already late for my lunch with my daughter. Reporters.
Okay, go get our toys from the vault. Miss Quinn and I will meet you out back when you're done. Chop, chop!
Sorry, Barbara. Lunch will have to wait. All units, code red.
Riddle me this. When is a jet stream like a daffodil?
I'm kidding, Riddler.
That police boat's not gonna rob itself.
More to the point,
okay.
It appears our presence has not gone unnoticed. Gentlemen, shall we?
Okay, man. Oh, shit. Oh, what the?
I'm not such a good fit for you to this after all.
Whoa. What? They can shrink size?
You losers are about to be all bent out of shape. Jeez. Okay.
This is Gordon, all units. We need backup. Repeat, we need backup now.
Calling for help won't save you this time, Commissioner. Once we get past you...
Hey, where does he think he's going?
He's locked the doors to slow us down. We'll need to find a way past.
Oh, whoa, that's good. That's actually pretty sick. Switches to the one that it needs to be. Oh wow, he just got messed up.
Puzzlers.
What the? Oh, here we go. There we go.
Face. There's nothing to fear but fear itself. And me.
My, my. That fear toxin certainly has its uses. I'm almost impressed.
Should be impressed, Riddler. Now let's get moving.
Okay, just gotta get past that security station. Shouldn't have any trouble reaching the vault after that.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Clayface. Appears to be a rather menacing turret in our path.
Riddle me this. What kind of police station has such an elaborately designed over-the-top security system?
One that's based in Gotham City.
Point taken.
Thank you.
Hey, what up, Caladro? How's it going, man? You're done.
About to end this one, but yeah, thanks for coming back. Ooh.
That's weird.
Go again. Ball up the fist, reach way back and assert yourself. Got it.
Looks like I'm not such a good fit for using this after all.
What the heck?
Whatever's inside this vault, it better be worth it.
Now, let's see what's inside this vault.
Let's not ruin it tomorrow.
Isn't Indiana Jones? What the...
And three faces.
Us.
We heard some of our old stuff was up for grabs.
Chuckles,
you got it back for me. Put it there.
That's all you wanted?
Well, I just felt so underdressed without it.
Can I see your license, sir?
Holly, the wiper. I thought I fixed that.
Welcome.
Try the fish.
Keep your beak out, penguin.
Perhaps, my feline friend, we should combine our efforts to gather up these sublime spoils. Remember, anything I get my fiendish
limits on
belongs to me.
And this will be it.
You ran off with them when you escaped.
Oh, what the?
You're a real class act.
Actually, this could be it right here. Checkpoint. Let's just get through this fight real quick. This one's pretty fun. Didn't realize there's this many villains in here. Whoa. Whoa, okay. Damn. Oh, got eaten by a shit moon there. What the heck? Shark in here. This will make sense. Tracks. That's crazy. I can't believe we got shot over here. Alright, well, that's a good stop point, I think. Got a little bit into this game. But yes, be sure to like and subscribe if you feel the vibe. This is the end of the show for this one. We'll probably be back with more Luna stuff later here. Maybe later this week, but we'll see. But peace out, squids out. You guys have a great night, day, morning, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye!